Smack, written by Melvin Burgess, 320 pages. The most dangerous game in town, Smack. Rated R. This film is rated R for sexual content and drug usage. The book isn't fact, it isn't even fiction, but it's all true, every word. David Tara Lawson is a troubled youth who lives with an abusive father and an alcoholic mother, while Tara's girlfriend Gavin Brogan seems to live a life of privilege, but is actually living in a home of hate and dishonesty with her parents. Tired of their parents, Tara and Gavin run away by the age of 14 into the squat belonging to Richard, Ronnie, and her boyfriend Jerry. During the 1980s, in the span of 3 years, the British punk scene in Bristol, England, Tara and Gemma soon live in with Richard and his pack, living the lifestyle of British punk rockers. From marijuana cookies to Mohican mohawks and late nights at the local bars, they soon enter a world of tough decisions and becoming adolescents on their own. Soon disobeying their guardian Richard, Tara and Gemma meet Lily and Rob during a late night party. Their lives begin to spiral more down as they leave Richard and start playing the most dangerous game in town, Smack, otherwise known as heroin. Once you take a hit, you're captured forever. Tara and Gemma soon leave Richard and move in with Lily and Rob in their abandoned building, taking Smack almost constantly. Tara calls his mom every night, comforting her from his abusing dad. Gemma becomes wilder than ever. Her parents constantly pleading her to come back home, but she soon learns not only is Lily a junkie, but she gets her money by prostitution. Gemma soon takes on prostitution in a local whorehouse and needles up constantly with the money. Smack has taken its toll on Gemma and Tara. As Lily finds out she's pregnant, she decides to raise the baby by moving to the countryside. Rob, Tara, Gemma, and Lily illegally drive to the countryside, leaving everything behind in the city, but Smack has taken its toll, all of them fighting for their lives, trying to relapse after heroin. Lily dies from an overdosage, giving up her future, and everyone is left on their own. That's the end of Smack. The movie stars Emile Hirsch, playing protagonist David Tara Lawson. Lindsay Lohan, playing 14-year-old rebellious Gemma Brogan, Tara's girlfriend. Justin Timberlake, portraying Tara's former guardian, Richard. Britney Spears, portraying motherly anarchist figure, Vonnie. Kevin Federline, playing Vonnie's boyfriend, Jerry. Tara Reid, portraying 16-year-old prostitute junkie, Lily. And Sean William Scott, portraying scruffy 16-year-old boyfriend of Lily, Rob. Wall Street Journal says, "This film has captured an era that is embedded in our 20th century. It shows the life struggle of being on your own. I recommend this movie to anybody that needs a reality check, or anybody who likes a real-life teen drama." Film critics Ebert and Roper call this film a great drama biopic for teens going through tough times. This picture is an eye-opener that will change your life. From this movie, you can learn that running away is not the answer, and that nobody is immune from drugs. Your parents may be the best support system ever, and that nobody is immortal. Prostitution and drugs can lead to deadly consequences. The Smack soundtrack features music by 80s rock classics Hall & Oates, Cyndi Lauper, Lionel Richie, and Journey. Smack. Live fast, die young. Coming to you this summer, sponsored by Michael Cercado.